generally the best way to prevent infection is to keep the wound clean and dry. We also recommend that you wash it normally with soap and water, just like you would the rest of your skin. If you have a high fever, a lot of redness, or a sudden increase in pain, we recommend calling our office, or if you can't get in touch with somebody, to visit a local emergency room.